So I work for Bentley Motors as a part of the apprenticeship scheme. So on the Higher Apprenticeship scheme, they take you all the way through your H&C, H&D, and then onto your engineering degree, which is why we did it here. It's a two-year top-up. So I did my dissertation on a champagne cooler for the back of a Bentley, because I work for Mullen and we kind of do like all the super bespoke stuff. And one of them was to have a champagne cooler in between the two rear seats, and you'd open it and you'd have your bottle of champagne, bottle of Moët, and a couple of crystal glasses. So I did it on that, and they were completely fine with me doing it. We ended up building it, actually. So yeah, it went really well off the design brief I did with Staffs Uni, and then took it forward and then was able to do it at work. It seems to be the nation's best kept secret, these higher apprenticeships, because it's kind of like, you know, you go to sixth form, then you go and do your degree and you get in 30 grand's worth of debt. Whereas a higher apprenticeship, you have to work and it's a little bit more difficult. So I did 4 days a week at work, and then one day I came and did a full day at Staffs Uni and did my degree. And being able to basically finish with no debt, but exactly the same qualifications you would if you went through the normal route, it's an amazing thing. I think more people should look into it if they can. When you've got work, you're already regimented. So you go to work, you come back and you do the maths or you do whatever you have to do. And by having a schedule, I think it actually helped more. For me, letters after a name don't mean so much to me as they do in terms of getting hands dirty, say it's mechanical engineering, or maybe it's in chemistry, you go work in a lab for a bit. Getting the practical knowledge behind you, you just come across far more professional rather than someone who's coming straight out of school. The work ethic here is really good, and I was really pleased and honoured to be part of it.